I don't see the yellow sign there. So just come. Okay, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. So now, in other hadith here. Al-Kabair. Al-Kabair means the sin, the big sins. So what are they? Al-Ishraku Billah. The first one is associating anything with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's called shirk. So this is, of course, one of the major sin, the worst sin. The belief wise, so we have to believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is wahdahu la sharik. We cannot associate anything with him, nor in his sifat or nor in his zat. So the partner of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was there. It is we have masjid wahda wala sharik. Allow associate attributes like Allah does. You can't say. Okay, but he is the one. He is like we see. We don't have that. And then I got the sort of and if you think, okay, see, maybe. Not allowed to as it is. Alisha one thing. Nice for Kukul Walite. Parents. Sometimes the parents and then they speak, okay, and this and that. Sometimes the kids, you know, what the parents ask them to do, they do opposite, absolutely opposite. They ask you to do this, they do other way around. Nauzubillah min zalik. This is one of the worst things. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in part 15, وَقَضَى رَبُّكَ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا إِلَّا إِيَّاهُ وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا. قَضَى is the verb. Qada is a verb. Rabbuka is subject. Remember, fa'il. And what is the object? Allah ta'budu illa iyyahu wa bil walidayni ihsana. In between, there is no sign of stop. two object, one verb, with the same verb and with the same decision. What Allah SWT made in the arsh, Allah ta'budu illa iyyahu wa bil walidayni ihsana. Worship only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and treat well the parents. To get in Allah, best virtue. And then start with right disobeying the parent. If we always make the idea. Believe you know the middle grade try, you can keep it safe for you by obeying. It was central though. Main gate, middle gate. وَسَخَتَ رَبِّي فِي سَخَتِ الْوَالِدِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala anger on him, on the son, his father is anger with him. So very dangerous, you have to be careful. So حُقُوقُ الْوَالِدَيْنِ. One thing I want to say here, whatever we do to our parents, the same thing will be for us. If you are so good to them, inshallah our kids will be so good to us. If you are bad to them, forget. Don't think that your kids will be good to you. No way. They'll be your kids will be good. To be selfish for this. The one so the companion of the hell, how come he didn't go to the hell? What was the maqsood? His intention, if he couldn't get the chance, that's why it depends on the intention. But if there's no intention, of course then it's fine. Like you are walking on the street, someone kill you, that's a different thing. But if fighting in the both parties, they wanted to kill each other, and one of the party win, he get the opportunity to kill. So anyway, qatlun nafs.
What is the this sort of situation where a person is walking someone and killing him and all this stuff, is that person classified
as a shaheed? It's a shaheed.
Is it the same thing that a person drowned in the water is also shaheed?
Yep.
And someone who died.
Burn in the shaheed, okay, this is shaheed too. Accident, car accident, died, Muslim, you'll be shaheed. And the wall fell down on him, roof fell down on him, so he'll be shaheed too. Okay. And al-mabtunu shaheedun, any sickness from the stomach, any sort of. Qatlun nafsi. So we have careful. So he is not a lucky person. Number four. No. Oh, Al-Ghamush falls. Okay. Or you're going to deceive Allah and say, "You." But Allah say, "You by good condition, you learn that." So again, you have one of the fault from saying about the major sins. He was in the second, then he sang Allah wa qala zuzur wa shahadat zuzur. I keep saying these two. So rare. Moments right. So same thing. Getting so وقوع يوم في سيف الله الحمد لله things is very trust. Okay. Al-Nur wa if you are so good my face and mashallah, you know this. Is al birr is the best the birr and see now it is sin or not. It is sometimes justification or what? Okay, then where is God? Don't need to ask anymore. What is it? The things which no something what you call like you feel something
discomfort
fi sadrika into your heart into your chest so your heart will say okay no I don't feel comfort so this means this is sin simple is that because heart will tell you okay why you are upset well because I said something bad to him so this means you're thinking something your heart saying something to you you are not comfort with act you pull up. Yes. Okay. You feel that they fall. I'm realizing so much. God is saying something. Yeah. And yeah. Do not lie. Do not. About it I thought any other sentence you know the dinner. In the analogy, that was the thing was wrong. Something you have done wrong, guess why now? You feel discomfort. Okay, this and that. Okay, that's the same then. So, and Bill is showing good akhlaq. And ism is that your chest, in your chest, in your heart, you feel something discomfort. Okay, just leave here today, inshallah. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك اشهد ان لا اله الا انت استغفرك واتوب اليك